Hello beautiful people. Rosehip oil is extracted from the fruit, also known as the hip, of a rose plant. The hip is a ball about the size of a cherry, which is left behind after the rose flower blooms. Research has shown that rosehip oil is excellent for treating skin ravaged by acne scars. This oil is one of best natural skin healers that accelerate the healing of fade marks and acne scars, which a pimply breakout may cause. This natural oil is not greasy, is immediately absorbed by the skin, and begins repairing and regenerating cells. Rosehip oil does not clog pores and therefore does not contribute to further breakouts. Even if you have an oily skin, it is completely safe to use, as it is classed as a dry oil and is readily absorbed by the skin. It is important to note that rosehip oil and rose oil are not the same thing. Rose oil is made from rose petals, and does not have any skin benefits. Rosehip oil is naturally high in fatty acids and vitamins that help in acne treatment and skin healing. Here are some of the benefits you can expect from using rosehip oil. High in omega-3 and 6, also known as linoleic and linolenic acid, are healthy fatty acids. Research has shown that acne sufferers have low levels of these acids. Applied topically to the skin, rosehip oil helps to reduce the size of clogged pores, and lightens blemishes caused by too much sun exposure. The fatty acids in rosehip oil also promote the formation of collagen. Collagen is found in almost every part of the body, including the skin, bones, tendons, and blood vessels. It is in fact the connective tissue that holds everything together, and also gives strength and elasticity to the skin. Rosehip oil is antimicrobial, which is effective fighting the bacteria that cause acne. The oil from the rosehip is rich in retinol, which is vitamin A. Retinol also has the ability to promote the formation of collagen in the body. Can slow down the aging process in the body as a whole, and help cells to regenerate. In addition to retinol, research has indicated that rosehip oil also contains trans-retinoic acid, which is an ingredient used in acute acne medication which helps deal with scars and promote smooth skin. Which is the best ways to make the most of using rosehip oil for acne treatments? Rosehip oil is very light, so it is only necessary to use 2 or 3 drops at a time. Use morning and evening after washing face thoroughly with plain water. If using in the day, apply sunblock before going out into the sun. The vitamin A in rosehip oil may make your skin vulnerable to sunburn. Regular use keeps the facial cells and pores free from blockages, and promotes the healing of scars and enlarged pores. To get the full benefits of rosehip oil, follow a healthy diet to build up the immune system. And keep your skin nourished from within to prevent acne infections taking hold. Experts also agree that drinking plenty of water will keep your skin hydrated. And prevent dry flakiness, which will clog the pores with dirt and excess oil. Combined with the regular use of rosehip oil, your skin will stay clear and healthy. Acne specialists recommend that rosehip oil, link in the video description, is best used at night after washing and cleansing. Studies have revealed that if applied under makeup, although quickly absorbed by the skin, it may still feel a bit oily. Thanks for watching today's video. If you find this video helpful, give me a big thumbs up. Please, don't forget to comment and subscribe for more videos. Bye and see you in the next video.